Section 27(1)(b) of the Constitution provides that everyone has the right to have access to sufficient water. Further, in Section 27(2) of the Constitution, the state must take reasonable legislative and other measures within its available resources to achieve the progressive realization of the right.